You're never gonna guess what I've been doing. No, no, don't try. I'll tell you. In between jumps, I've been checking holo frequencies, and I found the old gang. They're on Nar Shaddaa. They weren't leaving messages for me in the old spots. I thought they got themselves caught, or dead, or something.
That must have been very nice.
Was that you trying to be polite?
Old gang's been on the run since I've been gone. Apparently our mysterious informant for the Korriban job was that scumsucker Kata Bliss.
Bliss sure got revenge for the job we pulled on him. Fake mission, fake cover story. I'm thrown in the slave pens, and he hits the gang hard.
At least we each got a new friend out of the deal.
You're so sweet sometimes. Once they escaped the mercenaries, Taunt and what's left of the old gang spent their last credits tracking Kata Bliss's movements. That Duro snake has managed to get his hands on the Star of Kalaun. It's a priceless piece of Twi'lek history. I want to get it back.
We'll find this Duros and make him pay for every slight against you and yours.
You're fantastic!
Kata Bliss is at the spaceport on Nar Shaddaa, trying to line up a buyer.
I'll send a message that we're coming. Make us out to be interested buyers. Oh, and I'll tell the gang to get ready to receive the artifact. Bliss has some famous Kalish bodyguard they call the Virus working for him these days. But that's not gonna worry you, is it?
My lord, my efforts to locate SIS Agent Follerin have finally paid off. There is a small window of opportunity to confront him.
I can handle the matter personally. Permission to intercept and bring him down.
There's no time to waste. He must finally be stopped.
I appreciate your decisiveness, my lord.
The Empire will finally be served. I'll return shortly.
My lord, I'm back from my mission. I'm pleased to report Agent Volleran's decade of espionage has been brought to an end. It is a great day for the Empire.
It isn't every day you close the book on an old score.
It is long overdue.
Thank you for allowing me to pursue this, my lord.
I expect your eyes and mind to be firmly occupied in my charge now.
I'll become doubly dedicated. Is there anything you require at this time?
My enemy's defeated.
We're working on that, my lord.
Your presence tells me that my fellows Ulden and Xylix must have failed. Pity. Should have known Barriss couldn't be trusted. As a man of my word, I'm here, alone as agreed. Your master shows himself a coward, sending you in his stead.
You sound upset, Master Carr. Angry, even.
Your crusade has affected me, Sith. I'm not blind to that. But I've wandered the line between the dark and the light before. I walked among your master and the Sith. My connection to the light survived them, and it shall survive you.
You can't fool me. Your connection to the light is sputtering.
I find your disruptions unnerving, but don't flatter yourself. I have no choice but to put an end to you, and then all will become calm again. Once you're out of the way, Jaysa will provide the proof I need to open the Jedi Council's eyes and expose Barriss's network of spies.
Come, Carr. Let us embrace death and settle this once and for all.
The Force is very strong with you. I must dig deeper.
Release your anger. It's the only way to defeat me.
No! This is not right! Fall! You must fall to me!
I fall to no one.
My wound is mortal, Sith. At least I die knowing you'll never find Jaysa.
My lord, Darth Barras sent us in case you needed help. Clearly that's not the case. He said Nomen Kaar should be kept alive. May we stabilize him?
No. Barras be damned! I want to die. Then Jaysa will be safe.
Despite what you think, I'm not trying to kill your Padawan.
Lies. Tricks.
We'll save him, my lord, and then be out of your way in an adjacent chamber. Hurry, men! The Jedi's fading!
I'm alive. I see through you, Sith. You only saved me so that Jaysa would believe your heart is pure. I will not be the bait that draws Jaysa to you.
It gives me such pleasure to hear your despair.
Do not laugh at my expense, Sith. You and your master are nothing. Jaysa is beyond your reach. She will still expose the truth. So keep me alive. Yeah, I want to be around when you fall.
My lord, the Padawan approaches.
Her power is considerable.
Sith, I have come. It seems I was expected. Your men outside let me pass. Release Master Kaar. Your efforts to draw me out have been a success.
Jaysa, no! I told you to stay put. How dare you defy me?
I have long been waiting for this moment.
My sacrifice for nothing! Stupid child! For all your power, you have understood nothing.
What have you done to him, Sith? Has this been inside him all along? No. It can't be. No one can hide such darkness. Somehow you've turned him mad!
Look into your master's heart and see the truth.
Master Kaar taught me not to use my power as a crutch, only when it was clearly necessary. I've never brought it to bear on him, but... I sense pride and envy and hate and vengeance? No! What Sith trick is this? I would have known if such darkness resided within him.
This is what the Jedi do. They mask and pretend and hide.
I thought I'd found something I could count on. The Jedi are pure. You're supposed to know where you stand with them, right?
Jaysa, it's all a trick. Turn your power on the Sith, and you'll see.
Indeed. Let me experience this power of yours firsthand.
Very well, then. So dark. You are awash in vices and cruelty. Anger and greed and malevolence drive your emotions. It is too much to bear.
Foolish child, the Sith are not a puzzle. They are the embodiment of darkness.
I'm sorry, Master. I've wandered into a terrible trap. I will do whatever I can to stop this Sith and save you.
Join me, and Master Kaar doesn't have to die.
I will not join you. To place such a condition on murder is repulsive.
Yes, strike now, Jaysa. Take the Sith down.
Defend yourself, Sith. I am no match You had the opening you needed to kill me, and yet you held back.
Your death would be a tragedy.
Your actions reflect only light. You appear to be an agent of the dark side, but it's a mask. But Master Carr also wears a mask, and his deception is a much uglier one.
It's about time you figured it out.
All my life, I've put up with deceit and denial. I thought the Jedi would be different. You've shown me otherwise. You've exposed Master Carr for what he is. It's your power that reveals a person's true nature. The fear you inspire forces truth to the surface. I want that.
I believe there is a better way for you. Remain on the light path, Jaysa.
Then I am to survive this encounter? I trust you. If remaining on the light path will serve you best, I embrace it. Please, let me stand at your side. I'll follow you wherever it takes me. Imagine having someone who can see through the deceptions of your rivals and enemies.
You are pretty handy with a lightsaber. Fine, I'll take you on.
Thank you. And I can only improve with you as my mentor. What do you wish of me? And what shall we do with Master Carr?
Carr will be delivered to Drummond Kaas, and my master will determine his fate.
Isn't that a death sentence?
We cannot concern ourselves with the plight of someone such as him.
I see. There is an attractive simplicity to that credo. I am ready to learn your ways, my lord. And I look forward to aiding you any way I am able.
No. No. This cannot be my fate. Who are you to preside over me? You are nothing. I am Noman Carr.
I've been informed that my soldiers are bringing Noman Carr to me. A pleasant surprise. I'll have the final word in my war with that Jedi. He will die a thousand deaths.
Some people are easy to get gifts for.
Somehow I doubt defeating Noman Carr was easy. I see you have a new passenger. Jaysa Wilson, I presume.
You see it correctly.
I sense her devotion to you, apprentice. However did you manage that?
When will you realize there is nothing I cannot accomplish?
I'll admit this is more than I was expecting. There's no denying you are a master of the dark arts now. Only the most accomplished among us are named as lords among Sith. You have more than earned the distinction. I hereby confer the title of Sith Lord upon you.
It took you long enough.
Mind who you're dealing with. As lethal as you must be to become a lord, a Darth is the embodiment of death. Don't forget that. Now celebrate as you see fit. Then return to me here on Drummond Kaas. I have great plans for us.
Wow. A lord. I'm impressed.
Congratulations, my lord.
You've both been a great help.
Service is its own reward.
Yeah. What he said. I already prepared Jace's quarters. I'll go ahead and show her to them.
Nice of you to assume some initiative.
I'm here to help. Come on, Jaysa, let's get you set up.
Whenever you need me, my lord, whatever your order, I'll be ready.
Make this ship your home.
You are so very gracious.
So, my lord, now you have the girl. A victory, I dare say, even Barriss failed to anticipate. You've become a Sith Lord, and your power base is growing. Where are your sights set now?
For the time being, we follow orders. But soon, we set our sights on the Master.
If my talents can be of help, I hope you will utilize them. I leave you to enjoy this achievement.